Shrikant Holdings, your worldwide instrument partner. Today I am going to walk you through this product, which is Fluke 875 True RMS Digital Multimeter. Coming to the technical specifications, the voltage range of both AC and DC is from 0 to 1000 volts. The current range of both AC and DC is from 0 to 10 amperes, and then resistance range is from 0 to 50 mega ohms. Capacitance range is from 0 to 9999 microfarads. Frequency range is from 0 to 200 kilohertz. And then coming to the measuring temperature range, it is from minus 200 degrees centigrade to 1090 degrees centigrade. Finally, operating temperature is from minus 20 degrees centigrade to 55 degrees centigrade. And the relative humidity or humidity ranges is from 90%. Coming to the technical functionalities, we can see this product here. It's the display. It is an LCD display with 6000 counts. And here keys. This is a select key, which we can select like AC, DC. We can select the mode which we want. And this is minimum maximum key. We can measure both minimum and maximum values. This is a range key, which we can select like degree centigrade, and we can change to degree Fahrenheit like that. And then this is a dual mode key, which holds both auto and hold. And this is a backlight key. We can have a backlight. And then this is a continuity key, which measures continuity. And this is a relative key. And again, this holds both dual mode, which is frequency, and this is a duty cycle. Coming to the function switch, here we can see various parameters. Like at first it is in off position, and then switching to the voltage, here it measures voltage in AC, and this is here it measures DC voltage. And then here there are two parameters. Like here it measures temperature and then voltage, milli voltage in DC range. And then again it is a multifunction. Here this is continuity. It measures continuity, resistance, and then capacitance. And then next, switching to the diode check, measures diode check. And then switching to, this is a current, millicurrent, and then amperes. Sorry, milliamperes and then amperes. Which measures both AC and DC. And next we switching to this current measuring microamperes, which measures both modes AC and DC. Coming to these jacks, input jacks. This is a common jack. This is used for measuring current like amperes. This is for micro and milli and microamperes. And then this is for multifunctions like temperature, voltage, resistance, and diode check. Coming to the accessories, like here we have test leads, a pair of test leads. And next, this is a probe, thermocouple probe type K. And this is jack plug set with after we have here crocodile clips. We can get an instruction manual. Like you can go through the website, we can get instructions here to download the other manuals and software. We can download it through Fluke website. And this is a compliance, and we have a warranty certificate also. For more information about this product, you can visit our site, which is www.instrucard.com. And thank you for watching.